Hello YouTube, this is my first Minecraft video I'm uploading, and I'm about to show you my music machine, this little studio I made in my world. Alright, this is what it looks like, and it's basically just a big soundboard kind of synthesizer thing. We got a drum kit right here, some noisy animals up top. And we got a piano over here. You can see all the noises these make. And we got a... oh. Piano right here. Snares on the bottom. And bass at the top. And I'll show you how it works. Sorry. Basically, it runs on one central clock made out of repeaters. This baby right here. And what it does, it just... oh, shoot. It just sends... a little bit more. It just sends a pulse every... every so often, along these wires, then that just goes through, goes down a line on a certain beat, and plays all the things that you don't turn off. Pretty simple. I mean, I was inspired by a couple other things I've seen on YouTube. I just think I took it a little bit further and made a whole music machine. So we'll start with the basic tune. Let's do. Hi-hats every eighth note, and then a snare every four notes. It's just snare 4/4. Turn the bass drums off for now. That's just a standard 4/4 beat. That's what it sounds like. You can turn that on right there as the pianos. And you can even change it up as you go. Just make it however you want. You can make whole songs like this. Which I'll probably end up doing, uploading at one point. I mean, it's pretty simple how it's all laid out. And I guess that's just a song. That's how it all works out. It went pretty smooth, considering I had some problems making the last one. Feel free to check back. I'll make some more. Make your own. I'd like to see yours. If you got any. Maybe I'll come back next time with a tour of my whole place. That was pretty fun. And thanks for watching.